Hello, I'm Flavia. I'm 25 years old and I'm from Italy. I was here for like a short term EBS, 3 weeks.
See ya. My name is Nuno. I am from Portugal, 22 years old.
Hi, I'm Andrea, I'm 19 years old and I'm from Portugal. I'm 18,
I'm from Germany and I'm a long-term EBS, so I'm here for 1 year.
Como estou no 23
My name is Keter and I'm 21 years old and I come from Estonia.
My name is Nicola, I am 21 years old and I'm from France.
See ya, my name is Web, I'm 22 and I'm from France.
Hello, my name is Lena. I'm 21 years old and I am from France. To see the sun shining dark and
shady. So our EVS is about building a bridge, a cooperation about the tennis club and the Fekete Sheikh.
So the plan is we should make some stairs here.
Then we help a farm who makes wine. We harvest the grapes.
And also we made an advertisement for the Harvest Festival, so we painted this advertisement. And yeah, we just basically work together in the group.
A lot. A lot. It's like a new chapter in my life. And learned a lot about Hungary and their language and their culture and people.
I learned about Hungarian culture and tradition. For example, we were in a gypsy festival. We saw traditional dance and songs, and we were in a farm, so we saw a lot of animals and puppies. After this, they invited us to stay and eat with them. And we were in a kind of concert and dance, and it was nice.
About the cities and specifically about Nazvajon, I like it's a small village but with really good people and a really good contribution. About the associations inside the Nazvajon, the tennis club, the Fekete Shake and the others, it's really good communication.
And the recipes. Because I like new type of foods and some Hungarian typical sweets.
And of course, now I can build a bridge properly. It's a good thing.
I learned. Play ukulele.
Some words in Hungarian.
E,
A,
F,
F,
G,
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 T,
G,
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 G, not
that
I'm
G,
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 G, G, G, G, G, G,
G, G, G, G, G, G, G, G, G, G,
G, G, G, G, G, G, G, G,
G, G, G, G, G, G, G, G, G, G, G, G,
G, G, G, G,
G, G, G, G, G, G, G,
G, G, G, G, G, G,
G, G, G,
Kira Eksha Kosanum, no?
Kosanum, Simishin, Sia, Osiesto, Kato, think it's too wet.
Köszönöm. Szia. Sziasztok. I don't remember.
So I've learned igen, nem, köszönöm, köszönöm szépen, egészségedre, I hope that was right, and zsufi vagyok.
Köszönöm, szia, jó napot.
Egészségedre, Pálinka. Mosto. I know so many.
Jó napot, Mod vagyok. Köszönöm szépen. I know some colors like sárga, piros, kék, zöld, fekete.
Köszönöm, szia, and egészségedre. The art is sparse was the language, of course.
The traditional Hungarian food, like goulash, it's good, but I prefer Portuguese food.
The hardest part for me is live without cheese. Because I'm French and I love cheese.
Hungarian is really cold. I wasn't ready for this.
Speaking English.
The hardest part was, yes, probably Chongi and Andy leaving, and I think the hardest part is still coming when we all have to say goodbye.
For me, the best part is when we harvest. As the farmer invited us for the breakfast and we started the day with Palinka. And then we pick up the grapes, we ate goulash and we drink a lot of wine. And then the farmer showed us his farm with how he's doing the vine.
And every time we catch grapes, an old woman was like, eat, 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 it's good, and I was like, okay, okay, I eat it, and sometimes when I eat a different one, she said, oh, that is not good.
The best part for me was the Harvest Festival. That is a Hungarian wine festival where the people are supposed to drink all the wine of the last year to make some space for the new one. So we wore traditional Hungarian clothes and we made a tour through the village with horses. And of course we drank some wine and we ate. And it was really nice, I really enjoyed it.
I walk on the horse for the first time. Down after town we are ready frack. Good boy get mad and gotta get hot. I love the fact we get another pool of booyah to a world of so you're all black cars. Not a thing we need. Yes, good traffic and a piece of weed. I get from my knees up and up the cool breeze. With a front side running up the next train. Nice life with a nice job. Yes, I know that you know that. Still a car on this track. If you want a nice time, out of road. Now we're the man cause we're gonna go. Pisca, kide.
If we won't have to grow, that the rivers have to flow. that song will blow you a bomb, gonna blow you. That bomb will blow you a song, gonna blow you. This bomb will blow you a bomb, gonna blow you. Out of road, now ready for the man, cause me a gone out of road. Me less of them and I gone out of road.
And we play a lot of games.
Set out of road, out of road, out of road, out of road. Babylon a dead when you gone out of road. Inna dem chat, inna dem plan, Mr. Babylon.
I think the best part was getting in touch with a lot of people from different countries and cultures.
Meeting new people, new country. I was
scared of dentists. Sales
company. The company?
I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations.
All my friends are turning green. The people, everybody to come.
You're the magician's assistant.
And went to Vienna and Budapest and did all kinds of fun stuff.
I can't have it any other way, I swear.